Okay everyone, the next exercise I'm doing today is wide runs. So to start off, you're going to put your legs a little bit wider than hip width, and we're going to be using opposite hand to opposite knee, and you're bringing your knee up high, transferring your weight from one side to the other. So it looks like so. Knees nice and high. And that's wide runs.